There is only one good, knowledge, and one evil, ignorance. The greatest way to live with honor in this world is to be what we pretend to be. We are what we repeatedly do. Excellence, then, is not an act, but a habit. We do not act rightly because we have virtue or excellence, but we rather have those because we have acted rightly. A hero is born among 100, a wise man is found among 1,000, but an accomplished one might not be found even among 100,000 men. The mind's first step to self-awareness must be through the body. It is during our darkest moments that we must focus to see the light. It is the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought without accepting it. The only thing necessary for the triumph of evil is for good men to do nothing. True wisdom comes to each of us when we realize how little we understand about life, ourselves, and the world around us. The greatest way to live with honor in this world is to be what we pretend to be. Happiness is not something ready-made. It comes from your own actions. The ultimate goal of life is to achieve eudaimonia, or human flourishing. The harder you work, the luckier you get. You cannot step into the same river twice. The universe is in a state of constant flux. Life without purpose is meaningless. Excellence is not an act, but a habit. We are what we repeatedly do. Change is inevitable, but growth is optional. The mind is everything. What you think, you become. Actions speak louder than words.